Everybody deserves to be treated like a human being. And I also think that the diversity rally is very important because you can't just stand, if I'm a Muslim, I can't just stand for Muslim problems. Because there's inherently an issue with that. I need to be standing for issues of immigrants. I need to be standing for issues of black people, right? Because if we're only doing, like they say, justice is not for just us, right? But Martin Luther King said that tolerance of injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere, right?
But I think that we are much more powerful together. And I think that the more that we get to know our neighbors and get to know who each other are, we can better understand why people act that way or why people seem to be a certain way. So I just think that the most important thing for all of us to do is to get to know our neighbors.